top of the morning, top of the evening, top of the night, whatever time zone you are on. We're going to continue looking at the Kenneka Jenkins case. Let's go. Let's get started. My voice is back. Yes. Let's go. Let's get it.
If you have sent your formal complaint to the Attorney General in the state of Illinois, leave a Y for yes in the comment section or leave a thumbs up. If you've written your formal complaint and submitted it to the Attorney General in the state of Illinois, leave a Y in the comment section or a thumbs up for yes.
We will not be denied some form of justice for Kenneka Jenkins. We will not be denied. If you're looking for a superhero, you're it. If you're looking for the next person to get justice, you are it. You're the man. You're the woman. You're the child. You're the teen. It's on you.
Disclaimer: in accordance to the Copyright Act of the United States of America, Sections 106, 106A, 107, and the others, fair use. I have a right to use the videos, pictures, materials, and the like, etc. for criticisms, comments, new reportings, teaching, scholarships, and research. This information is now a matter of public records in accordance to the United States of America Freedom of Information Act.
As we continue to look at the Kenneka Jenkins case, we know the Crown Plaza had a duty to preserve all relevant information pertaining to the incident that occurred on their property involving Kenneka Jenkins. We know that the police department did not get a warrant to acquire the original hard drive, nor did they send a specialized forensic team in to electronically retrieve data from surveillance systems. Instead, they let the general manager turn over external hard drive and thumb drives instead of acquiring the original surveillance system hard drive themselves. They came out and they spun false narratives and stories. We don't have video footage of Kenneka walking into a freezer. That would have been vital. That would have been relevant. We have police officers letting hotel managers who are going to be held liable turn over video footage to them instead of going in and acquiring the data themselves.
We see those keys in your hand. When did she get locked in the freezer? Who put her in there? Keys to get her in and keys to get her out. Who had the keys? Where's that surveillance at? Where's it at?
Okay, on this metadata extraction, this is Kitchenese part 2. We see the original file date being January 26th of 2016. From this particular file, and we did a conversion in time, so you have the converted times as well. And remember when I did timestamps earlier on in previous videos, and people were saying whatever they were saying. This is for a Tuesday. Now, when I did the other one using a different forensic tool, that date actually would have translated into a Monday, January 25th of 2016.
All right.
We are going to end right here. You all have a nice and pleasant night. Bye-bye.
The revolution will not be televised, will not be televised, will not be televised, will not be televised. The revolution will be no rerun, brothers. The revolution will be live.